Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. OnePlus 5 receives its first stable Android 8.0 Aria build via Oxygen OS 5.0, no Aria goodness for the OnePlus 5T yet. OnePlus is now rolling out the Android 8.0 Aria stable update to the OnePlus 5 smartphone. The Chinese company released an open beta program to the OnePlus 5 based on Android Aria last month, and after testing the new update on the device, the company is now seeding the latest iteration of Android to every OnePlus 5 owner. As is the case with every update from OnePlus, this Aria update is also rolling out in batches, meaning you won't receive the update right away. However, you can install any VPN application and connect to Germany location to receive the update right away. Sadly, OnePlus did not even release an open beta program for the OnePlus 5T, which is underwhelming considering that the company claimed themselves to release it in early December 2017. Maybe, OnePlus is looking for a stable Aria update to the 5T without any open beta program. Talking about the Aria update for the OnePlus 5, it comes with Oxygen OS 5.0 version and brings all the Aria goodness to the smartphone along with a bunch of new Oxygen OS features. Here's the official change log for the Oxygen OS 5.0 update for the OnePlus 5. As you can see, OnePlus has included all the stock Aria features such as revamped design for quick settings and smart text selection. Some of the features present on the OnePlus 5T such as the parallel apps, new camera UI, etc. also made available to the OnePlus 5 with this update. Furthermore, the Oxygen OS 5.0 update for the OnePlus 5 comes with December 2017 security patches installed. Another great news is that OnePlus will be adding the face unlock feature to the OnePlus 5 in an upcoming update. Since the face unlock feature of OnePlus doesn't require any special hardware, it's confirmed to make available for OnePlus 5. Overall, OnePlus has done a great job in rolling out the update to the OnePlus 5 before the end of 2017, but sadly, the company's latest flagship smartphone, the OnePlus 5T, is yet to receive it. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.